Hello everyone, so I hope that everyone is doing well and good. So in this video I just thought of sharing something very different, so let's start. As usual, I have taken a plain sheet of paper, then I'll be drawing the grids of the mandala on the sheet of the paper. Okay, so next coming to the grids, if I remember, when I was a beginner, I used to draw the grids, I used to draw the mandala without even drawing the grids. And back then I realized that no, grids are very important. Like, if you want to make your mandalas very perfect, if you want to make your patterns very perfect, then grids are very important for your mandala. Okay, so next I'll be heading towards the patterns, and for me, like, I'm trying this mandala for the second time, so of course I enjoyed the process, so I just thought of sharing this with you all. And of course, at the very beginning, I was like, no, this is not my type. But later on, I just understood that, yeah, of course, I can handle this. And I was like planning to practice this piece or to draw this piece on a larger sheet of paper. Then I decided that, no, it's not that easy maybe. So I'll be drawing this, or I'll be practicing this for more than 2 to 3 times. Then maybe I can draw this on a larger sheet of paper. Now coming to the patterns, you can see that the patterns are so easy, and even for a beginner it's not that difficult to draw these patterns. Now, like, we are almost there, and then I'll be heading towards the coloring part. And about the coloring part, like, I decided to use my watercolors this time, because, like, you must have seen that I mostly used to use my acrylics for my mandalas. But yeah, it's like you need a change sometimes, you need to change yourself a bit. So I decided to learn watercolors, and also, like, in this mandala it's a bit easier to draw with watercolors. Okay, so now I'll be starting my coloring part, and for colors I have taken dark blue, dark green, and for my brush I have taken 3 size of brush, like, that is 0, 1, and 2. Now coming to the colors, like, I mix these colors, this dark blue, dark green, and also a bit of white color in it. Okay, so now coming to the painting, I'm just trying to create the base of the painting. This is for the sky, and once the sky is made, then I'll be drawing the canopies on the mandala. So now it's almost over, and I'll be heading towards the trees. And for the trees, be very careful while painting the trees. And I have taken the same color, like the color I used for the skies, I used for the trees also. Okay, so the first layer of the canopy is almost done, and then I'll be heading towards the second layer of the canopy. And for the second layer, I have taken dark blue color and adding dark blue color in the lower part of the mandala. And yeah, we are almost done with the middle of the mandala, and then I'll be heading towards the borders of the mandala. And for the borders, I have taken white acrylic paint just to give it a finishing look. Bye bye. almost done now, and if you like the video, then do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and for more such amazing videos, do hit the bell icon. And yeah, of course, if you're trying this on your own, then just don't forget to tag me in your Instagram.